Are you ready for a story? Now we have time and space to breathe. Let's turn this upside down. Your story. My story. Our story. Let's be curious about this story. There was a person called David who wrote a psalm, a story about how he felt about God. You are my shepherd, I shall not be in want. You make me lie down in green pastures. You lead me beside still waters. You restore my soul. You lead me in paths of righteousness for your name's sake. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me. In the presence of my enemies, you anoint my head with oil, my cup overflows. Surely goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Let's be curious about how we feel. I wonder what you like about this story. I wonder what you don't like. I wonder what this story reminds you of. For all that has been said, and for all that hasn't been said, thank you.